down! Eccolo! Get in!
Omnipotens Deus, Rex Regum et Omnium Gubernator.
Up here. Te petimus, amanu inimicorum, reprime eorum superbiam, minue malitiam, dissipa ilorum machinationes et astutias. Unicus victoriae largitor, propter merita unigeniti filii.
I thought he preached the word of God.
I fear his sermon is a lie.
I led my flock astray. It's just, I wanted so badly to believe.
We all do. Vedrò compiuta l'opera di mio padre. Requiescat in pace.
Signoria, that the young men have been climbing the city's buildings for sport. While not illegal per se,
you've done well, Ezio.
What happens now?
Watch.
Silence! I demand silence! Why are you here? Why do you disturb me? You should be cleansing your home, cleansing yourself. There are bonfires to feed, prayers to be said, penance to be done. You will do as I command! You will submit!
Find the arbor, Ezio! It can't be far!
I've traditional kills any across his path.
Sacrilege that you would handle his prophet this way! Blasphemers! Heretics! You will burn for this! Do you hear me? You'll burn!
Oh Lord, show us. The living creatures embrace, surrounded as I embrace sin, I cry out to you for salvation. Oh Lord, show mercy.
No one deserves to die in such pain.
Oh, Felix, save me! Oh, dear, I'll feel your destiny!
Witches, the dark will win. For evil, come ever. I'm going to convert you.
I'm sorry.
I'm spinning the dark. I cannot come in. I'll go to the...
It's you. I knew this day would come. Please, show mercy.
I have. Ma ora, che sia il tuo Dio a giudicarti, requiescat in pace.
Silenzio! Silenzio! 22 years ago, I stood where I stand now and watched my loved ones die, betrayed by those I had called friends. Vengeance clouded my mind. It would have consumed me were it not for the wisdom of a few strangers who taught me to look past my instincts. They never preached answers, but guided me to learn from myself. We don't need anyone to tell us what to do. Not Savonarola, not the Medici. We are free to follow our own path. There are those who will take that freedom from us. And too many of you gladly give it. But it is our ability to choose whatever you think is true that makes us human. There is no book or teacher to give you the answers, to show you the path. Choose your own way. Do not follow me or anyone else.
Come and see me next, you pass this way.
I was only to find you.
Grazie, and come again, sir.
Bring me your sick. You should feel better now, but take care in future.
Come, friend! See the
difference. Unbelievable price! A pleasure. Do come again.
What's going on?
The data stream is corrupted. It's the codex.
Leonardo.
Great.
Ezio.
So how am I supposed to find them?
How can I help you? Ha-ha! You found another one!
It looks like Ezio has a map on it.
How exciting!
He must have picked it up during one of the corrupted sequences.
This one's easy. You just move every other letter. Here.
I may be a bit disorganized, but I do know...
Come and get
air your for red. All.
Among the Ottoman ranks, the Doge and Council of Ten meet this day.
This is my watch, Buffoni. And here, I disturbing the peace in my presence isn't very wise. And
you're finished, Strong.
Thief! Get the bastard!
Leonardo.
Ezio, so good to see you. How can I help you?
Ha ha! You found another one! How exciting!
If you transpose this word and move this line to the left, it's deciphered.
Salute, Claudia.
You here to look at the book? A presto, Ezio.
Thank you, Altair, for this great gift. May it shield me from my enemies.
Ezio!
It is time, uncle. Let us finish what you and my father started all those years ago.
Indeed. Perhaps now we can finally make sense of this prophecy and put a stop to whatever it is the Spaniard is plotting.
We should start by locating the vault. The Codex pages will lead us to it. Let's take a look. A map of the entire world, but there are lands shown here that do not exist.
Apparently they do exist. I imagine they've yet to be discovered, or rediscovered.
How is this possible?
Perhaps the vault will hold the answer.
Do you see where it is, then?
No. It can't be. The vault. It looks like the vault is in Roma, then the Spaniard. This is why he became Pope.
Now I understand. It's not the vault alone he's gained access to, but the staff as well.
What staff?
The Codex always spoke of two keys. Two pieces of Eden needed to open the vault. One is the apple.
And the other is the staff. The papal staff is the second piece of Eden.
For years, no, decades, we've sought these answers.
And now, at last, we have them.
But so too could the Spaniard. And if he does... If he finds a way into the vault, its contents will make the apple seem a trifling thing.
I must go to Roma and find the vault. What of the rest of you?
We'll do what we do best. Cause some trouble in the city, giving you the freedom to conduct your search.
Just let me know when you are ready, Nipote.